Okay, hello dear friends, good evening, such a beautiful, beautiful night, and we will have a cup of tea and read the magazine. Leave delicious. Oh yeah, the good thing about this camera is that it can zoom in and zoom out. That's trendy way of eating the food. HR Ella Deco has you. I love this kind of palm. It's not coconut palm. Each palm is small and the leaf is curving up and it's very beautiful. Now I start to realize there are some coconut palm. And there are palm that does not produce coconut, but very pretty also. And yeah, after coming back from Tahiti, I know banana and banana tree and palm tree. This is intentionally making it kind of mix in into the background. That's interesting and just not so much my taste. Anyway. Oh, I love all these palm trees. Windsor. Oh, palm tree, you always, it immediately connect you with tropical island, rainforest, and it's just perfect. Haute cuisine, c'est assez haut. Lebanese designer Aline Asmar Damin puts her stamp on the famed Jules Verne restaurant 410 feet up. On the Eiffel Tower, Tour Eiffel, Libanese. Oh là là, c'est joli ça. Leave your style, palace intrigue. In Jaipur, a historic royal residence. Becomes a striking setting for art. Jaipur. I have been there. In bloom. And This is quite unique. It's like fingers. Yeah, it's kind of Alexander Calder. Rouge allure. The Sweet Water Spectrum Campus in Sonoma, California. That's very interesting, this wall. Don't you think it's like a countryside toilet wall, public toilet, and with the residue of the acid of our body discharge? After a long time, it becomes different kind of lines, very much like a public toilet wall. I mean, in the countryside, not in developed country, very much like in developing country. And it's their attention to bring nature into their design, I think. I really admire this courage for it. Fabric of life. Whew. Beautiful fabric. Wow. Savage beauty. That's savage. Lisbon, a colorful Lisbon apartment reflects its vivacious owner, design consultant Philippa de Abreu. The color is really very, very vibrant. And it's pretty, it's lively. Look at it. This is three panels, looks. This must be the intention, because the velvet sofa is so rich, so vibrant, and the color of the flower and the glittering gold surface, everything is luxury. Everything cries for rich. Everything cries out, I am rich, I am rich. I am just so miserably rich. I'm just so rich. And it needs something to calm down, so it puts three greenish green and very low tone color to calm down. okay, calm down. I am rich, but I do not need to cry it out. I do not need to shout it out. Let me calm down. And these three pieces, color, just speaking about that. Let me calm down. And it does calm down a little bit. This one is a mixture of, this is such a beautiful young lady. She lives good life. Ooh, look at this. This is the cover page color. Richard Diepenkong. Splash set of drawing by Richard Diepenkong, Pablo Picasso, and Lucien Freud. Richard Diepenkong, we always see his exhibition in Stanford. He studied at Stanford. Triple play. Why it's triple? The architects of WCAG transform a Brooklyn triplex into a light filled haven. It looks very much full of light, and it's quite interesting. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. I say, doesn't it look like old public toilet before we use a layer of paint, flatten it and cover it? This is the raw, very real color. And because of the moist, because of the human discharge liquid and sometimes some leakage, and the wall change color, and that's very interesting. History is there. That's the legacy of this room, and it keeps the legacy of this room. And very admirable. And this is this is a complete piece of wood, and then they use, that's quite interesting, the design. At least it brings something new and different, or something old, let's say. It intentionally use this old and use the color. Because I think because they are tired of being new. And if you can afford to buy anything new, everything new, what's the point to have something new, right? So they make something old. And to break up the boredom of the tedious new, the tediousness of something too new. Gold heaven. Wow, look at these chairs and everything. That's a very authoritative design. You go there, you do not want to play. And this is not a place for you to play. It is a place for you to be humble. And sitting there is quite a humbling experience. That do I make any sense? That you have to be really small. You need to feel yourself small into this huge, big, beautiful room. Gosh, everything is so extremely beautiful. Betty the Rat. Cowboy. This table, this chair, the sofa. This is a generous sofa. Looks quite comfortable and quite solid. Not talking about the color. The color is bright. This is actually a very enjoyable place. I like this design, actually. I like it. I like it. It has character, it has color, and no matter they pretend or they try hard or not, it is by itself, it's quite a good and interesting design, and harmonious. For example, this color. You can see the color, mostly brown color, and with some color pop up, and any color that is popping up, there is a receiving color. Black, black, blue, 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 green, green, inside green, outside green. It's quite a good harmonious color. And there is change in design, in pattern, but there is always something that brings all these different elements coming back together. So geometric shape, circle or oval shape, and the geometric dots, points, and the variation of different dots or points, and straight line, and perfect shape with shape that is a little bit off. That is interesting. And the roof is particularly brings a lot of character and naturalness into this house. If without this roof, it suddenly lose a lot of its its originality, or it lose a lot of the eccentricity. Am I using the right word? It's just a bit too off, but with it, it's just the right amount of wrong, and make it quite interesting. And these chairs, I like these chairs. They look solid and comfortable. And they do put attention, put a cover on the chair. This might be just ordinary one straight line chair, but with this cover, make it looks good, make it looks luxury, and the seat has some cushion, make it just right. And this one, the color also, dark brown, all this brown color, and dark blue, red, blue color and shape. It's echoing each other, blue and brown, and bright sunshine brings everything together. I like this design, actually. Glow, glow up, glow up. This is also a quite spacious and interesting, not interesting, not so much interesting, but spacious and open design. The only thing is just I cannot see anything so sharp. It's really everyone going to bed early tonight. It just hurts me to see such a sharp edge here, sharp edge here, and here must be a very sharp glass. I'm very, very uncomfortable to see something so sharp, and here so sharp. I feel it's not very friendly. That's it. And